Welcome to the deeper shades of house.
I want to tell you a little story about house.
Deeper shades of
house music.
Deeper shades of house.
How's it going, everybody? It's Deeper Shades of House, a brand new show. This is number 720. My name is Lars Behrenroth. I'm your host. Welcome to the last episode of this year, 2020, and what a year it has been. I do not need to tell you. You have been there, you have lived it. I do want to say thank you, though, for listening, whether you just started last week or you've been with me for years. I want to say a special shout out to the silver and gold members, as well as others who have donated, purchased merch. Of course, purchase Deeper Shades Recordings releases. You know, support in any which way. Let their friends know about the show, so thank you. Today's executive producer, brand new Deeper Shades of House premium gold member, Michael LaFratta. Thank you, Michael, for making this episode happen with your contribution by signing up as a gold member at deepershades.net/premium. Closing out this year, you know, the last few years I've been doing it big. DJ Spinner, Louis Vega, Rocco, Jimster, Black Coffee, Charles Webster. This year, in the second hour of the show, Karizma. I'm super excited. You should be as well. It's a great mix. If you want to, if you haven't been there, you can watch me record this first hour at deepershades.net/720. That's where you can check out the full track list, more info. This tune is by Patrice Scott. It's called Ghetto Love. From the same release, I played last week's track by Patrice on his label, Systrom Recordings. All this, all that stuff I talk about is always at deepershades.net. All right, let's get into this last show for 2020. Tell your friends Deeper Shades of House is on.
deepest shades of house.
Thank you.
deeper shades of house.
I take you in. We become.
This first during one of his live broadcasts on Twitch. If you're not aware of twitch.tv, I highly suggest you check it out. Find me on there, Deeper Shades of House, as well. A lot of DJs do frequent live broadcasts, so you can watch them. That's how I found out about this one. Fred Everything featuring Robert Owens. This is the Edge Jazz remix of I'll Take You In, on Fred's label, Lazy Days Recordings. On top of this, Javonte with Zulu remixed from the same titled release on Open Sound, a label that's definitely been putting out a lot of great stuff the last few years now. Recently started with Vinyl on the Open Sound Bandcamp. Check that out. You always hear me talk about it. Join the Deeper Shades. No, join the Deep House Bandcamp group, or Bandcamp Deep House. Look for that. It's on Facebook. You can find all these links, find out about labels for the track list for these shows. Of course, you always go to deepershades.net/shows. You can find hundreds of shows, you know, because I might take a week off next week. Otherwise, the new show would have to be ready on New Year's Day. I don't know if that's possible. So you can listen to hundreds of shows at deepershades.net/shows. This one right here is on EPM Music. Thighs. Tights. Either way, go to the site to read it. It's called Moving Forward Into the Past. I believe that's the title of the release as well. If you go to shirts.deepershades.net, you can finally see the white sweatshirt with the multicolor DSOH embroidery. shirts.deepershades.net. It's the only place where you can get authentic Deeper Shades merchandise.
It's hot.
Deeper Shades of House with Lars Behrenroth. Thank you.
Deeper Shades of House.
This is a good environment for you to practice the vibration of what you're looking for. So it's like you just awakened, and let's pretend, not such a pretending, let's acknowledge, let's assume that you just awakened, you are in that high-flying place because there's been a suspension of momentum while you sleep, and now it's your intention to maintain that vibration alignment. Do you think the best idea is to take the issue that matters more to you than everything else put together and contemplate that now? Because if you do, it's sure, isn't it, that you're going to lose your connection. So what we want to convey to you, what we want you to all hear from us, if we can convince you that the connection is what matters and solving that problem isn't, if you can hear that, because if you can sustain the connection for a little while, the problem will evaporate. Because in the absence of the vibration of it within you, it can't continue to be your experience. So have we convinced you that what matters is the alignment? That's what matters is the alignment. What matters is the alignment. What matters is the alignment. And the subject doesn't matter. Now, that's hard for you to hear, isn't it? Because you've been working hard. You told us. You've been working hard. You've been trying hard. You try hard to get from where you are to where you want to be. And we want you to understand, oh, and we know, it must just be so irritating to hear this. You've been wasting your time. The harder you try, the more you practice the vibration of resistance. And then the louder you ask, but the more you practice the vibration of resistance. So you just have to let the things that you want that haven't been coming go for a while. Just let them go. Stop using what you want that you don't have as your excuse to not feel good. In order to sort of drive this point home in a way that you can really hear it, we've begun speaking about your point of attraction. Your point of attraction, you sort of understand that? If you are the creator of your own reality, and if law of attraction is responding to your vibration, then doesn't it make sense that you're standing with a habit of thought, with a pattern of vibration that is being responded to? Your point of attraction. So, if you're fearful all the time, your point of attraction is very far from what you really want. If you're ornery all the time or a lot of the time, your point of attraction is different from what you want. Your emotions are your indicator of what you're doing vibrationally. You've been listening to us long enough to sort of understand what we mean by that. You were source energy before you came into this physical body, and a part of you came into this body. A part of you came into this body, but the larger part of you is still non-physically focused. Just deal with that. Humans want to call that your soul, or God, or God force. We want to call it that non-physical, eternal part of you that you have sprung forth from, but that you're still intricately tied with. It's your vibrational nature. It's your true vibrational nature. So that part of you adores you. When you're mad at you, you cause a vibrational difference. That part of you loves others. We'll be right back.
are listening to the deepest shades of house with Lars Behrenroth.
I want to love you in your way. Take my time out.
been reading the name of this new producer from South Africa and followed him on Twitter, I believe, and he hooked me up with a whole lot of his music, and this is the one that my buddies have been playing. I really, really enjoy this track, as well as a lot of the other ones. He's selling his music on his own website, not even via the Bandcamp, any Bandcamp. I'm gonna link that up also at deepershades.net/720. This is Nutty Nice with The Promise, and I don't know if there's a label name, I just call it Nutty Nice Music. On top of this, Andy Compton with Connections from the same titled EP name on his label Peng. Before that, Frank Man. Last week I played the alternative mix of Evening Steps. Today it is the original mix that is out, I think, on New Year's Day, I want to say, on Deep Side Digital. In the background, Moa Bay with Las Suris, the original mix on Piston Recordings. DeeperShades.net/720. I keep repeating it, that's where you go to read up on all these artists, read the names, find out about the labels. A lot of them are DJs as well. You know, there's a lot of good music to be found. Stay tuned, don't forget, guest mix coming up in 15 minutes. Closing out 2020, Karizma.
Let's go.
deeper shades of house.
deeper shades of house.
Shades of House 720 coming to an end, making room for today's guest mix. And if you're listening via the podcast, you can download the guest mixes at deepershades.net/720 for this particular show. Closing out 2020, Karizma, in 2014, he remixed Deeper Shades Recordings release Visions by Black Soul, as many of you know. And of course, he released so much more music under his name Karizma, K-Tronic, K2, a lot of exclusive edits. And just this year, 2020, he put out a lot of his music on his Bandcamp, so I will make sure you can find that at deepershades.net/720 as well, right? So it's a dope mix, exclusive on this show. Oh yeah, this one in the background? Yeah, head over to that link that I've been giving, because you can watch the mix of this first hour. There's two more tracks in this mix only on that video. But yeah, Karizma coming up now, full tracklist downloads, what I just talked about, of course, merchandise, right? The sweatshirt, a brand new release coming, finally, the standard mix, almost 5 hours uploaded, deepershades.net. All right, Karizma coming up, yes.
Deeper Shades of House.
Guest mix. Guest mix. Guest mix. Guest mix. Guest mix. Guest mix. Thank you.
deeper shades of house.
Guest.
listening to the deeper shades of house. Guest mix.
My dear, and now the rest is up to you. I wake up to the feeling each morning, and from the day to the night. I love you, I love you. Like I feel the sun in the morning, like I see the moon at night. I feel you as if you were a part of me. I know you, I know you.
deeper shades in the mix.
Singing for money. Yeah, yeah. step further to fall down into the big black hole of the lonely town. Didn't speak for a while now, no sun for a while now. Wish I could talk with my eyebrows. It's not what you think, but it's close, far away from reality. It's a little lonely, but my green makes it nice and warm. Doesn't feel like something wrong at all. The best is when I'm on my own. This is why I prefer to be alone. I just have to focus on myself to find out what's that calling me, 'cause it keeps calling me. Focus on myself to find out what's that calling me, 'cause it keeps calling me. Only one step further to fall down into the big black hole of a lonely town. Didn't speak for a while now, no sun for a while now. Wish I could talk with my eyebrows. It's not what you think, but it's close, far away from reality. It's a little lonely, but my green makes it nice and warm. Doesn't feel like something wrong at all. The best is when I'm on my own. This is why I prefer to be alone. I just have to focus on myself to find out what's that calling me, 'cause it keeps calling me. Focus on myself to find out what's that calling me, 'cause it keeps calling me, it's calling me, it's calling me.
The shades of house
in the mix.
Thank you.
Out 2020, the last show, Deeper Shades of House 720. Thank you so much for listening. This last 57 minute trip has been provided by Karizma, closing out this year. Thank you for that. I really enjoyed the mix, a lot of exclusives there. Make sure you check out deepershades.net/720. I will link up Karizma's Bandcamp, where you can find a few of the things he played. Once again, thank you to everybody who listened in 2020, who stuck with me, everybody who joined me, and of course everybody who supported as a Deeper Shades of House Premium Silver or Gold member. Like today's new gold member, Michael LaFrata. Thank you so much, Michael, for signing up as a gold member and making this episode, Deeper Shades of House 720, happen with your contribution. Once again, more information about the premium programs at deepershades.net/premium. I will be back first, maybe second week of the new year. But I'll probably be live, so make sure you check that out, deepershades.net/live. One more time, thank you for listening. And until the next show, my name is Lars Behrenroth. Please be safe, keep it deep, don't drink and drive. And whatever you do, don't let your friends listen to bad music. I'm out, peace.